Here, this historic Minnesota mill sitting in ruins this morning after a fire that burned for hours.
This is new video of the flames that destroyed the Swanee White Mill. It's in Freeport. That's just northwest of St. Cloud.
Five Eyewitness News reporter Naomi Peskovitz is live in the newsroom for us with more pictures of this fire that's new this morning. Good morning, Naomi.
Well, Brad and Jessica, the historic mill survived more than a century. It had a very rich history. It's also known as Freeport Roller Mill, and it was central Minnesota's only flour mill and still had some of its original equipment. But overcome by a fire yesterday evening, it collapsed. This is the new video this morning of the smoke and flames. It's from David Brooks. He lives in the White House you see there just next door to the mill. You'll also notice a number of firefighters who responded to this. The Stearns County Sheriff's Office says the fire was first reported at about 4:30 and crews didn't leave until 11 last night. Teams from at least five nearby departments were on scene. There are also reports of flames visible for several miles along Highway 94. And the St. Cloud Times is reporting that people could see the flames on the first three floors, and dozens gathered to watch from a nearby parking lot. Some hugged each other, others were in tears. There are no reports of injuries. We're told people who worked there did make it out okay, but the mill, which specialized in commercial grade and organic flour, will be missed. It was listed on the National Register of Historic Places. Live in the newsroom, Naomi Peskovitz, 5 Eyewitness News.